take you back in time to 19th century. Yeah, I'll show you what transcendentalism meant to me. It's to disagree with all forms of authority, make it priority to spread this conformity. So join the minority and get with the program. Stop living under a rock and pick up the telegram. Hello, would you like to believe the same thing as everyone else? No thanks, I'll stick to what I think and just believe in myself. It's all about being in control of your mind, in line with time, become enlightened with a feeling you just can't define. Transcendentalism, a criticism of human nature. Find yourself in trouble, just take out the pager. You're informed that health will have been around 45, but you do it yourself and drive away in less than 5. It's all about self-reliance and government defiance. So let's start some riots and let's prevent some violence. Keep thrashing till we hear holy silence. Get thrown into the back and caught again in doubt and silence.
That's what's up.
It's a shame that we place our planet in danger, driving our Hummers and the Ford Rangers. Nature is something that we need to protect. Avoiding this is wrong, we should not neglect. Preserving the planet, that is correct. Beware of the greenhouse effect. That's best.